Okay, hello. This is super exciting. So I have gone and indulged and bought myself something funky. This. Woohoo!
Hi, I'm Julius Caesar.
No, not really. Julius Caesar never used to talk like that. Or would he wear the wreath like this? Nah, this is not that leafy, garlandy, wreathy, crownish thing that Julius Caesar used to wear. No, this is the Bose Soundwear, right? Now, this is a interesting device. It's supposed to be a wearable speaker, the new generation of wearable speaker stuff. Few companies have started making something like this. This fits on your neck. It sits on your neck like this, like a neck band, and it's got these speakers. It's going to pump sound into your ears and it's supposed to sound awesome. Let's see how it sounds. So I'm excited. I just bought this. I have great expectations out of this and none at the same time. So let me give you a first impression of how it sounds. Of course, you're not going to hear any of this. However, I'm going to try and make this as authentic as possible. Okay, hope this is authentic enough. So yes, two buttons by the side, a power button and the Bluetooth button. And I have here the multifunction, positive, negative, plus and minus buttons, right? So those are some of the buttons there and there. And let's try it. So of course, I'm going to try the volume. Now, these are external speakers. I mean, these are not earphones, so these are speakers. It's going to throw sound out there. There's supposed to be a sound envelope created around my head, so they say. So, say the people who have reviewed this unit before. I'm going to put that to test. If you do hear me, the assumption is that not many folks around me can hear this. It's going to pump sound straight into my ear, so the folks around me shouldn't be able to hear it, or at least not so much. It's not so obvious and it's not in your face that it's going to annoy folks around you. So I am going to pair this. I'm doing this recording from my phone, so I cannot pair this to my phone right now. I am going to pair it to my laptop, which is sitting right here, and I'll play some music. When I play the music, if you can hear it, it means that the speaker is loud enough that it's annoying you. It won't annoy you if you have good music on, but I'm going to have some horrible music on. No, not really. But if the music is something that you can hear, then it is not doing its job. It's not serving its purpose as a personal wearable speaker, if ever there is such a thing. Whatever. So let's get into pairing mode. So like I said, there is a power button and a Bluetooth button. I'm turning the power button on first. Okay. What? What just happened? What just happened?
Battery 100%.
Oh, it said bad.
To start setup, download the Bose Connect app.
No, I'm not doing any setup for now. I want to connect this to my computer. Bose Connect, Bose Soundwear.
Connected to Xperian MacBook Pro.
Okay, it's connected to my MacBook. It's fairly audible. I think you guys can hear it out there. And there are three buttons. Volume maximum, is that it? There was a beep. Oh. When I turn around, I can hear the beeps from either side. Okay, fine, whatever. So let's play some music. What shall I play on my iTunes? Monday's playlists is Rockets from 1983. Let's play Sunday Bloody Sunday by U2. That's got an interesting drum roll. Okay. Is it this? Is it that? No. Okay, hang on. That's my It's recording, right? That's recording. Okay. So what was playing was the MacBook and not... Ah, come on. Open sound preferences and not this thing on me. Played on Bose Soundwear. Thank you very much. And input is Soundwear, output is Soundwear. Let's go. Ooh, okay. Of course, I can hear it. I can hear it. However, it is drowning out my voice as I talk. I don't know how well you're picking up my voice. I don't know if you're picking up the sound from this. Okay. But I'm going to increase the volume now. Let me try reducing the volume first. This is volume at the least. Doesn't fit well that way. It needs to be resting on your ear, on your shoulder. Supposedly it's quite malleable and all that. I'm not going to try any of that now. Okay. I want good quality audio, right? So it's not living up to that expectations as of now. Increasing the volume. I'm trying to see if the positioning of it is going to make it any better. Should it be up your neck, down your neck? No. Not really a great sound. Every Breath You Take by the Police. It's interesting, but I expected a lot better audio quality. You know, from the folks in the reviews who are like, oohs and ahs, and this sounds so awesome. It does not sound anything like that. It's okay. It's interesting that there's a speaker on you, on your shoulders, but not. I would switch to my headphones. Right, if I want to hear good quality audio, I would switch to my headphones. I wouldn't pass as anything as good quality or anything as quality. If you don't have a choice, this is something that can throw some sound into your ears. Otherwise, I don't see it as anything great. Volume up. Okay, so the volume at maximum, it isn't great. What did you expect? I'm quite disappointed. $200 odd, $250, $290, what was it? Not worth it. I should have got myself those QC20, QC35 Mark IIs. I should have really got that one, not this one. Okay. Well, that's that. I do not have time to send this in for a refund or an exchange. as I'm flying back from the US in a couple of days. So, okay, well, I take it with me and I put it to the best use possible. Okay, that's it. That's a review. Okay, interesting form factor. Not too great speakers. So if you like your music, if you like your audio quality, don't go for it. If you want something random that you can wear and probably listen to something, I don't know how is it going to sound when there is noise around me, right? Is it going to be quite audible or not? But if you want something like that, then go ahead and buy it. Maybe it's serves your needs. Okay, I'm going to pause this video now. I want to try something else. I'm going to turn on the vent in the kitchen here so that there is some noise. And let's just check how it sounds with that. Yeah, okay. All right, so there's a vent I've turned on. Venting some noise. No, okay, it's making a lot of noise. I don't know how audible is it there on those speakers that's been captured by the phone. How audible is it there in your speakers from the mic that is being captured by that phone? Perfect. So, may not be audible. I can't help it, but at least I can hear it to a fair extent. So let me turn back the music and see if I can still hear the music, and not that. Whoa, that's loud. Okay, so that's probably one good thing. Though the noise is substantial there, it's quite loud, the noise from the vent. I'm still able to hear this fairly clearly at a low volume. So I think this is going to serve my needs of carrying a speaker around when I'm going down to the play area with my kids. And, you know, they are by themselves playing something, but I would like to listen to my podcast. This serves the needs. I did want to use this as a replacement for my... Oh, shut up. Yeah. I did want to use this as a replacement for my car stereo, right? While I'm driving my car, and my electric car has not a great sound system, so it's quite painful to listen to the car stereo while I'm driving. So I wanted to use this as a replacement of that, right? So while I'm driving... strap this on and hope it doesn't interfere with my seatbelts or cause a pain in my neck while I'm driving. But that aside, if this would have given good quality output, audio output, I would have used it in my car while driving, walk up the elevator with it and use it while I'm having my food and whatnot, right? So any point of time where I don't want to be plugged in with those earphones, it's quite painful, right? I feel quite annoying when I'm having my earphones plugged into my ear the whole day. Headphones are okay, but headphones make your ears heavy and sweaty. Earphones are nice, lightweight, but it sort of causes a weird feeling inside my ear, sort of tends towards a bit nauseating. So this would have been nice. Yeah, I'm not going to use it for audio. For music, I'm not going to be involved in the music if I'm going to be wearing this. Or if for the times that I want to be involved with my music is not the time that I will be wearing this. But any other times, maybe the times I'm listening to a podcast. Okay, that bit is quite noisy. Any time that I want to be listening to a podcast or something casual, maybe this works fine. All right, yeah, I have it. I bought it. I'm stuck with it. And I'm going to use it. And that was my review. That was my first review, my first impressions video on YouTube. Yeah, take care.